But I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. This was quite an interesting experiment to make, because you know, while I was starting the bike, you could really hear the air going through and being sucked by the engine. This is it for today, and see you in the next video.